हेलो, नमस्ते। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई एम फाइन। आई होप द सेम फ्रॉम योर साइड एज वेल। टुडे लेट मी स्पीक अबाउट द हेवन ऑन अर्थ, दैट इज मेघालय। बिफोर स्पीकिंग लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस माई सेल्फ टू यू, बिकॉज मैनी ऑफ यू are new to me and I am new to you. I was born in Karnataka and married to Maharashtra. In the sense, at present I live in Maharashtra. I was working as a high school teacher and I am a retired teacher. I love reading. I love visiting new places, visiting new people. I am having a son. He is a class 1 government officer. I am having daughter-in-law and I am having a cute granddaughter, and her name is Neva. So even my channel is named after her. Now, before starting talking about the place, let me request you, because the pronunciation of the words, that is names of the places and all these things are new to me. So if the pronunciation is little bit wrong, please excuse me, because we Indians speak English according to our mother tongue. For example, Bengalis speak in their own way. For example, Bengalis say Basanti, we say Vasanti. They say Vasudev, we say Vasudev. So it is because our tongue is used to that. A Malayali speaks English according to his language, or a person from Orissa speaks according to his mother tongue. So let me ask you, if any of the pronunciations of the names and all is little bit here and there, please excuse me, because the names are very new to us. Okay, now let me, why I call Meghalaya as a heaven? What we have heard about heaven? Because we haven't seen any heaven, but we have heard in stories and all. Heaven is a nice place. Gods live there. Everything is beautiful there. Everything is pleasant there. So, I call Meghalaya as the heaven on the earth, because the weather is pleasant, very soothing. People are very nice, and the beauty of nature, that is waterfalls, caves and all, is fantastic. No other word for that. That is why I call Meghalaya as heaven on earth. If there is heaven, that is Meghalaya. Now after that, let me also discuss what I saw there, what I ate there, what I bought from there. Now, as I told, this is heaven, and that is why I think British people called it as Scotland of India. I feel that there is no need for any Indian to visit Switzerland or Scotland. If they go to Meghalaya, it is equally same. Or in few thinks it might be much, much better because our own brothers and sisters are living here. And I came to know that Meghalaya was created in the year 1972. And it is the home of Khasi, Zantia and Garo people. I feel because of the hills, the names have been given. This is my thinking. And Shillong is the capital city. And you are knowing Chirapunji, it is 58 kilometers away, was until recently said to be the wettest place on earth. But now, Mausin Ram recently took the title from Chirapunji. It is no wonder Meghalaya means abode of clouds. So being the wettest place on the earth, just imagine how nice it is, how cool it is, how pleasant it is. Now, with more than 150 caves in the limestone hills across the state, some of them several kilometers long, Meghalaya has started attracting the attention of the international cavers as well. And you are knowing the caves are very interesting. And I tell you what happened when we went. In one of the caves, it was written outside that a board was there. Only professional cavers can enter. My little granddaughter said, I am a professional caver, and she entered inside. And then my son had to go and run after her, crawling in the cave. So this is how the caves attract the visitors. And you are knowing the beautiful heaven, it is also called as Scotland of the East. So I at least prefer visiting Meghalaya instead of visiting Scotland or Switzerland. Now, what I bought there? You are knowing, I saw so many beautiful handicrafts made out of bamboo and can and all. Very beautiful. I don't know how it is prepared so well. And I bought some of the items, that is purse, basket, etc. I was tempted to buy more, but to bring it back till my place, it is little bit difficult. That is why I had to keep quiet. And even we visited Police Bazaar Market, Sohra Market and other roadside shops as well. Apart from that, I bought some honey as well. Now, what to eat? We all are vegetarians. So, we ate a lot of momos, beautiful vegetable momos, and we bought a lot of fruits and food we had at Orange Roots, as I had told you, which is run by holy ladies. So even food at Orange Roots was very nice, fantastic, served well, and all the staff members were wearing their traditional dress there. and what I saw. No doubt I have not made a list because I was not having the idea of the video or anything. But next time when I visit, definitely I will write down and I will take some photographs and all. Now, I saw the hills, waterfalls, caves, and among the waterfalls, Elephanta waterfalls attracted me a lot. And even we visited many of the houses which are built in bamboo. We visited the clean city, that is Maulilong and Chirapunji waterfall. All these places we visited there. In short, I liked and I loved Meghalaya. I fell in love with Meghalaya, I will say. That is why I am calling it as heaven on earth. If there is any heaven on earth, that is only Meghalaya. Acha, have a good day.